Yeah, so we write a lot of love songs, and this first one is for my pregnant wife, wherever she may be. I think I know where my pregnant wife was, but things can be funny sometimes. Kind of just playing ahead, you know?